You're late.
Yes, Mr. Brennan, my humble apologies to you, sir. We had a little mess that took a somewhat significant amount of tidying.
Oh, okay.
So it's a business, sir. Are you sure you really want to do this?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Very well, Mr. Brennan. We should proceed then. Would that be the pay, sir? Excellent. Some of my clients prefer to close their eyes.
Does it hurt?
Wait, where are you going?